Hey guys, Darren here. And for our next gen Bible study, we're going to be focusing in on the book of Daniel. Now, for those of you that don't know, the book of Daniel is found in the Old Testament. So this video is just basically a brief overview of the themes and the storylines that you can expect to see in the book of Daniel. And as you go through the chapters, you'll be able to obviously get more understanding of what the details of the chapters are and the meanings behind a lot of the things that happen in the book. So first of all, one of the main themes of the book of Daniel is really just about faith and how as believers our faith can be tested. And you will see in Daniel's life and even in the life of his friends how through the chapters their faith is actually tested on numerous occasions. And that's, I think, for me, the key theme of this whole book is really just how their faith gets tested. Daniel's faith in particular gets tested, but he remains steadfast and he never wavers. And that's one of the things that you really can zone in on and pay a lot of attention to as you read through the book of Daniel. Another theme of the book is the way that we see the contradiction and the contrast between the worldly kingdoms and the kingdoms of the kings of the world and God's kingdom, and how the kings of the earth or the kings of the world, the natural kings, how they actually go against the will of God, how they go against what God's intention is for them and what God's plans are for them, or the way that God would want them to rule, and they do everything in contrast to what God wants. So you see a lot of that kind of thing happening throughout the book of Daniel. And then another theme that you will find towards the end of the book is really just a lot of revelation on the end time and on things to come, whether they are things that have already happened or things that are going to happen. There's a lot of prophecy and a lot of talk about things to come and times to come and things that are going to happen in the future. So because Daniel obviously he was someone that was gifted with the ability to interpret dreams, to read visions and to interpret visions. So that's a big part of what happens towards the end of the book of Daniel. So those are the three main themes. It's basically how our faith is tested and how to overcome when your faith is tested. The second one is the contrast between the earthly kingdoms, the kingdoms of this world, and the kingdom of God. And the final theme is really just a bit of prophecy into the future and on how things are going to happen and things that will happen in the future. So guys, enjoy this book. It's a really good one. There's a lot to learn through the book of Daniel. So make your notes, do your cross-referencing. It's something that will really encourage you and it will build your faith. Enjoy the book of Daniel.